The creators of the Patria 6X6 have a clear motto focus on essentials, drawing on their extensive experience with vehicles deployed in hotspots like Afghanistan and Yemen. They've developed this distinctive armored personnel carrier at BC. The Patria 6X6 is designed to transport troops, accommodating up to 10 passengers. However, thanks to its modular design, it can be converted into command, medical, or other types of vehicles. Its armament is equally versatile, ranging from machine guns to 120mm mortar systems. Off-road conditions pose no problem for the Patria 6X6. It can cross trenches up to 1.2 meters wide, ford water up to 1.5 meters deep, and with its 7.2 automatic transmission, it can navigate tough spots. Performance-wise, this all-wheel drive APC can swim at 8 kilometers per hour and achieve speeds of over 100 kilometers per hour on land. Here's how SAIC and Polaris engineers envision the ISV, or Infantry Squad Vehicle. Note that this is not the Chinese automaker, but an American company collaborating with the US government. The goal for the ISV was to enhance payload and off-road mobility while keeping the weight light for easier air transport, including by A-60 Black Hawk helicopters. To achieve this, engineers leveraged the strengths of the Polaris MRZR buggy and applied them to a larger vehicle. The DAGOR 01 model maintains the impressive off-road capabilities of the smaller buggies in sandy, rocky, and rough terrains. Its suspension is so effective that it can handle big jumps like in action movies. The DAGOR 01's controls are user-friendly, which is advantageous when there are no roads, only natural obstacles. The A1 can carry up to 9 passengers and has a payload capacity of 1,814 kilograms. Its gross vehicle weight rating is 3,856 kilograms, and it offers a range of 805 kilometers. Here's more impressive technology from Rheinmetall this time. It's the Fuchs Evolution. The original version of this infantry fighting vehicle was a favorite of both the German army and other nations. Now, Rheinmetall engineers have upgraded it with the future in mind. Fuchs means fox in German, and these animals can run at 50 kilometers per hour and are skilled swimmers. The Fuchs Evolution is twice as fast on land and can even travel at 10 kilometers per hour in water. It can also navigate trenches up to 1.2 meters wide, allowing it to swiftly transport up to 10 passengers, even over challenging terrain. Of course, it can also be adapted for different roles, such as an ambulance, EDU vehicle, command and control center, and more. Meanwhile, Techron Systems is working on the fifth generation of its autonomous tank, known as the M5. This model includes AI, an open design, and two drones, one for the ground and one for the air. At less than 6 meters in length, the M5 is perfect for scouting, allowing it to hide in wooded areas and pop up in unexpected locations. Its sensors provide a 360-degree view and help identify targets. Despite its compact size, the M5 is light enough to be transported by helicopter. It can reach speeds of approximately 40 kilometers per hour and carry up to 3,629 kilograms of cargo. Its main armament is a 30mm automatic gun, the Mark 44 Bushmaster. The Sprut SDM-1 is a light tank that brings together several key advantages. It can swim at speeds of 10 kilometers per hour and boasts a 125mm cannon, giving it firepower on par with the T-90. As an airborne combat vehicle, it offers mobility and can even fire while afloat. Its off-road capabilities in water are so advanced that the Sprut SDM-1 can open fire even in forced 3C states. On land, it handles just as well, with adjustable ground clearance that allows it to traverse swampy or heavily snow-covered terrain. It can reach speeds of up to 70 kilometers per hour and hit targets as far as 5 kilometers away. Describing MaxxPro armored vehicles as off-road capable preparation is probably the simplest way. They come in various versions, including a tow truck and an ambulance. The manufacturers are continually improving them, and proudly claim these are the most survivable wheeled vehicles globally. When purchasing the Dash version, customers have the option of choosing between a 375 or 450 horsepower engine. It can accommodate 4 passengers and a gunner, plus it features fully independent suspension, which is a significant advantage. Whether dealing with a rocky slope, muddy ruts, or water obstacles up to about a meter deep, the MaxxPro can manage it. Additionally, it has enhanced protection against mines and improvised explosive devices. For road use, consider the Flatrack system. This can be fitted to any civilian or military truck meeting STANAG 2413 standards. It allows a 2-person team to lay down 100 meters of special quick access temporary roadway in under 10 minutes. This roadway is robust enough to support tractor trailers, fire trucks, and emergency vehicles. Moreover, it can tow airplanes with a width of 4.2 meters. Quick access can even create a 2-lane road for cars. The Cottonmouth was specifically designed for the United States Marine Corps. Even in its prototype stage, it was impressive. The manufacturers now claim on their website that it's a machine to be feared. The primary role of the Cottonmouth is reconnaissance. However, reports suggest it can be equipped with more than just a 12.7mm machine gun. It can also carry the FGM-148 Javelin anti-tank missile system. Its speed is notable as well. It can travel around 9 kilometers per hour in water and up to 105 kilometers per hour on land. Meet the PFMs, or motorized floating bridges. They are crucial for evacuating civilians during natural disasters. In addition, they are sturdy enough to support heavy tanks like the Leopard 2 A7 and the Challenger 2. The bridge sections come in lengths of 6.75 or 10 meters, and despite their size, they can reach the crossing point through rough terrain with steep slopes and sharp turns. Just look at the kind of challenging routes the PFM its 8x8 configuration can handle and still arrive on time. Its off-road capabilities shine through when setting up the crossing. A special tactical ramp allows vehicles to cross banks up to 3 meters high without prior preparation. There's also a floating section designed for vehicles with low ground clearance. Thank you for watching today's TechNew video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.